Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
The starting 11 for Dream Destroyers. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Aaron Wan-Bissaka starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. George Best plays with Neymar in the wide positions. And leading the line today is Thierry Henry. It's a perfect challenge. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Ruud Gullit plays alongside Abedi Pele in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. The presence of Lionel Messi in the starting 11 should be a warning to opposing defenders.
Well, what a goal scorer he is. His finishing is so calm and composed, which added to his skill makes him a top-class striker. He'll certainly be hard to stop today.
Leon Goretzka.
Musiala.
Well, it's one pass after another.
They're trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball.
Messi. Might take the lead. No strong hand on the ball. Jonathan David.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Thierry Henry. Delightful pass. Best. He must finish.
Jan-Ohan Bisek.
Messi. And it's a quality pass. That is how to keep it out of the net. Good tackle.
Jamal Musiala.
And return to Messi. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Advantage coming into play, and rightly so. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, that is superb from Best.
Well, it was close, but offside nonetheless.
Well, it's a matter of inches there, but he just went a fraction too early.
Correct.
And on to Abedi Pele.
Pele! Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. George Best.
Goretzka has it now. Lionel Messi.
Good-looking sequence, this. The fans want to see a shot. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Fired in by Neymar. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping.
Well, pressure building. Another corner.
Oh, good save. Excellent header.
And another corner following on from the last one.
Still can be dangerous. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
It is a decent-looking attack here. And it's played into the centre.
Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it?
Messi.
Musiala.
Now with Messi. Good use of advantage there. Oh, nice ball over the top. What a brilliant pass. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
Very quick thinking there. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Messi. Incisive pass. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So back underway at 3-1. Jamal Musiala. Well, great read there to intercept. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Could pull one back here. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Very effective pass. Can he make it count? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. That was a good counter-attack in the making. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, yes! It's gone in! So the action underway again, and the destroyers dominant. It's turning into a trouncing. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Lionel Messi. Wonderful chance! That is that for the first half here.